During the Civil War, a Union encampment atop the Cumberland Mountains in southern Tennessee was the site of a horrific explosion. Half a dozen men were accidentally burned alive, leaving only two known survivors. Using a combination of historic records, letters, recreations, and interviews with family members, we will explore this long-forgotten event and the inspiring life of one of the survivors, Samuel Mitchell.